into the power play. They went offside, and Hitchcock said, I've seen enough. I'm getting my second unit on the ice.
Sellout crowd begins the chant of Let's Go Blues, and what a bump on Sobotka by Boshima as he enters the Anaheim zone. But the puck around the boards, and the Blues still possess. Tarasenko hooks it back off the boards. Russell steps in and scores.
Johnny, this was much like the Ducks goal in that you get a defenseman with movement hammering it with a double screen set up in front of Jonas Hiller. And Russell knows if he can get it past the two Duck players, Koivu and Boschman, who were trying to go for the block, he's got a good chance of being the goaltender. Hiller never sees this. That's in and out before he knows what has hit him. What a blast from Russell.
First goal of the season for Chris Russell, who has been a plus six in the month of March for the Blues. He's a player that Ken Hitchcock says makes the Blues a much faster transition team. Of course, Russell played for Hitchcock in Columbus when Hitchcock was the Blue Jackets head coach.
That was a cheap call that went against Matt Bolesky, and the Blues take full advantage. And that's a break for them.
Back comes St. Louis through center. Backus into the Anaheim zone. High slot. That shot deflected by Lovejoy to the high glass. Spezza on it behind the goal. Gets his legs moving. Forced to his backhand. He uses the glass to clear. We get a whistle. And I believe the puck was... We have a puck played by a high stick, or do we have a high sticking penalty here?
No, there's a penalty being called. It's a high stick against David Backus. And so the Ducks are going to get their opportunity.